Hi, I'm Hannah Zeller. I'm a current BSN to PhD student here at the Cizik School of Nursing at UTHealth Houston. I chose to be in this BSN to PhD program because I knew that I wanted to be a part of research in nursing, possibly to teach one day. Right now I'm hoping to research adolescent health, specifically cystic fibrosis and eating disorder care for those teenagers. From being a part of this program, I've been able to meet wonderful faculty that's helped me so much in my academics and my possible research here in the future. I was also able to become part of a fellowship called Leadership in Education and Adolescent Health, which has opened a lot of doors, reaching a lot of different clinical sites, different interdisciplinary fellows, and also getting to have Dr. Santa Maria as my new advisor, which has been really amazing. Cizik School of Nursing has allowed me amazing opportunities that will grow my career well into the future.
Hi, I'm Chantal Thompson, and I chose the Cizik School of Nursing at UTHealth Houston due to my passion for cancer research and a personal connection to cause. This program not only embodies my commitment to cancer research, but it also allows for mentorship opportunities and scholarship as well.
Hello, my name is Oti Talala Fletcher, and I am a PhD student here at the Cizik School of Nursing here at UTHealth Houston. And the reason why I chose the PhD program here is because I wanted to diversify my educational profile. With my focus in the nursing workforce, it was a natural decision to choose this program because of the experienced faculty that are here and for the opportunity to study underneath them